gorgeous gastronomes and vampires, welcome to T-Rex Steel City Mukbang. Where will this food journey take you today? Pull up a seat. Let's eat. Hey guys, how you doing today? This is five in a row. I'm doing pretty good. Five in a row. All right. So we're having a pig foot boil today. A pig foot boil. So we got pig's feet. We got some eggs. We got some corn on the cob, and I chose ramen instead of potatoes. I was going back and forth between ramen and rice. I wasn't sure. I just knew I didn't want any potatoes. So I threw some ramen in my pig foot boil. Yeah, check it out. Oh boy. Oh yeah. And as you could see in the beginning, that seafood boil sauce all over. T-Rex dip sauce, baby. That T-Rex dip sauce is kicking. It's mild heat. It's mild. Okay, so if you want it hotter, you see that bone just fall out. It's hot. If you want it hotter, just pick up whatever your favorite hot sauce is and put a little bit in it. That's all you gotta do. I'm gonna add just a little bit of bacon hot sauce to mine because I'm a glutton for punishment when it comes to hot sauce. Plus I have to eat these eggs with the yolks. Still have to have some type of sauce with my boiled egg yolks because otherwise I'm throwing them away. T-Rex dip sauce makes it all possible. I got something for this ramen. Yeah, my famous firecracker cheddar. It's spicy too. This is a habanero. Well, this is habanero. Yeah, and cheddar. Habanero and cheddar. Yes. Cool down. They were frozen. They were frozen when I put them in. Sauce. How's that sound? People keep asking me, is this spicy? Well, yeah. It's a hot sauce base. It's hot sauce and compound butter. Thank you. probably scan this right now. I think if you just pause the video, you can scan that QR code. It'll take you straight to the Lemon Pepper Crack House. It takes you to the Lemon Pepper Crack page, because that was the one that made it all famous. So it'll take you to the Lemon Pepper Crack landing page. From there, you can go look at whatever you want. Near the end of summer, I'm going to start on the gastro garlic butter sauce. We'll have that one bottled too. Splashing T-Rex sauce all over the place. It's all over my screen. Oh, well. Wow. Oh, yes. This is so freaking good. Yeah, guys. But I think it would be very good with peaches too. Anything else, you would just have to sample it yourself. Seafood boil. That was the first purpose of it. And being the foodie that I am, I started branching out and trying it on other stuff. The this is that firecracker cheddar. I know I told you in the beginning, but I'm telling you again because y'all forgetful. Yeah, you need to remember this firecracker cheddar. It's on Amazon. It's in my Shopify, my lemonpeppercrack.com store. Exactly where that QR code will take you. All right. Seafood. I mean, everything from octopus to red snapper. You know, just everything. They have everything. And they ship anywhere nationwide. They have a lot of stuff. That's where I go. I go there to get my mussels, my crab legs. Sometimes I get my shrimp there. Lobster. I get lobster there. They have the Maryland blue crabs, everything. I just, you know, I love Robert Woolley. You never know what other stores are going to want to compete with Robert Woolley. And they're going to want to have this T-Rex dip sauce on their shelves too. Dreaming big. That's the only way to do it. When things start to happen for you. Yeah. It's okay to be scared. It's okay to be apprehensive, you know. That happens in business, believe me. That happens because there's a lot of
so slippery.
And sticky. Hey guys. I just wanted to tell you also on this T-Rex dip sauce, there's directions on the side of the bottle. There's directions right over here. Just basically telling you how to heat it up, because there's no onions in it. I did not add the onions that you see in mine. I decided to let everyone put their own onions in if they want them. So there's directions to tell you how to heat it and add the onions, because you do not want to allow it to boil. Do not let this sauce boil. It has sugar in it and it could burn easily. So keep the heat at a very low simmer. Somewhere before, but I cannot remember where. But they weren't using the T-Rex dip sauce. That's the only thing you need that's missing. Is that T-Rex dip sauce? I am super excited about it, I can tell you that. Since